Each time we face fear, we gain strength, courage, and confidence in the doing. Theodore Roosevelt. When we have an incapability to do something that can last a lifetime, there is a high deal of stress in ourselves. I have met many sick people and have faced many trips to hospitals, which I have seen fear consume many who are stuck in their white walls of the room and have no control over their lives. I've seen how hard it can be whenever you're alone and you know that you may never be the same that you once were. Upon seeing people struggle, an organization called Support Dogs Incorporated, which I will be calling SDI, was created to help these people overcome these situations. I will be discussing the history, the branches, and what SDI does. In the beginning, Sandy Mays created Support Dogs for an organization called Handicapped Incorporated, which is located in Ohio. Later on, St. Louis found out about the organization and decided to open their own branch in the St. Louis area. Upon finding out about that, later on, the branch in Ohio was formally disbanded and was bought by another company, making St. Louis's branch the actual organization of national headquarters. And from 1989 to 2009, six branches formed to lead to an expansion. Ladu News Interviews explains that since our founding, our services have expanded to including training and providing hearing dogs, pulse for reading programs in schools, and touch programs to 47 facilities throughout the state. What SDI does is only briefly explained throughout with the history. Before training, having to enter into the workplace, they're required from birth to become trained. After that, the St. Louis Commerce magazine recognizes that at any one time, about 45 to 60 puppies are in training centers, volunteers' homes. When the puppies reach 18 months, they're moved to the facility from 6 to 9 months for canine college. It also states that for every 10 dogs that graduate, only 4 make it as career dogs and may support pediatric therapy. Dogs are placed with kids who are usually homebound or become regular house pets, depending on how well they're able to react with the kids. The mission statement, according to the Better Business Bureau, is that Supporting Dogs Incorporated is a national nonprofit organization that offers dignity, hope, and independence by providing highly skilled service dogs to individuals with disabilities and uniquely trained therapy teams to serve the community. Better Business Bureau also states that in 2011, nearly 78% of the total expenses fall under the programs. Now that we know the history and what they do, we can learn about the branches that I was talking about before. There are 6 branches. There are 3 major branches and 3 minor branches. The 3 major branches are the first 3 listed: assistant dogs, paws, and touch program. The assistant dogs program is pretty much just a basic dog who's trained to help people who face situations with everyday life because of lack of mobility or situations that will not be able to help them move. They can pick up dropped objects off the floor if they need to bend down, and it's just a really good thing to have. And then there's the PAWS group. PAWS for Reading, it's an educational foundation and it tends to help children better their educational values. There is the touch. SDI explains that the touch program makes regular trips to hospitals and visits patients in beds, and it's really good for the individuals because they know that they're not alone throughout the process. Fox 2 Now states that throughout the years, the scope of support dog service has evolved into include placing service dogs with children who are mentally and physically disabled. As we come to an end, let us remember how Theodore Roosevelt states that every time we face fear, we gain strength. We need to remember that sometimes strength alone isn't enough. We can't face things alone. Even a fuzzy friend can help us support become support in tough situations. The SDI has proven hope and willpower to many people. With only the history, the branches, and what SDI does, this can make that possible. Thank you for listening.